Here's Pastor Tim Polley with today's We Care message from the First Christian Church on Highway 641 South in Benton.
From the book of Jeremiah, chapter 1, verse 5. Before I formed you in the womb, I knew you. And before you were born, I consecrated you. I appointed you a prophet to the nations. Well, good morning, friends. Recently, mission and vision statements have been on my mind in reference to who we are as a church and what God is seeking us to do in ministry, mission and vision, and love with and for His kingdom. Often many businesses and organizations attempt to place in a few defining words about who they are and what they are about. These statements attempt to get to the core of their main focus and purpose as well as their reason for being. If groups delve in the question of identity and purpose, I began to wonder if individuals should have a mission statement and a vision statement for their own personal lives. The scripture from Jeremiah represents Jeremiah's early call to office as a prophet, but it also discusses our identities as those that have been created and known by God. I like to call it God's out-of-this-world plan for my life and your life. Beloved, God has already set forth our gifts, talents, and resources for our identities, for mission, and service. You were given these by God even before you were formed. And God's plan and identity is set and waiting for you to discover and to share. My prayer for you this week is that you will pray and work on God's mission and vision for your life. Once you have gleaned God's mission and vision for your life, may you share it with others as you share the good news of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Brothers and sisters, this is the day that the Lord has made.
This message from the First Christian Church on South Main Street in Benton has been brought to you today by
Honey Hill Farms, offering home delivery of fresh vegetables. Call 703-2421.